Hey everyone, I'm back with another video. So today I have another video quest to clean like a toolbox, but I have this vintage TWA plain food storage and I've cleaned it once before on my channel and you guys really loved it. I deep scrubbed it, I think outside. But I'm going to clean it with water and dish soap. He's going to weld some shelves together and he's gonna use it as a toolbox in his shed. So I'm gonna clean this for him, wipe it all down, and you guys get a video request that you've been really wanting for a very long time. I think this is vintage, I believe. I'm not using a towel only because I have to move this around and I don't want to get them stuck. I will be cleaning the bottom of it and there's cobwebs in this too. But I don't think there's any spiders. I don't believe so, but anyway, hope you guys enjoy this video and this video cast and let's get started. I love it.
Thank you.
better. love spots. It's like there's something stuck. And I'm trying to scrape it with the scissors, but it's not working. I really don't want to pull out a knife because maybe it will work, but I don't want to keep scratching at the aluminum. Looks a lot better than it did, and and of course we're going to do the inside. I'm gonna take a break, relax, change my clothes, eat something, take my B complex, and I should be ready and more energized. And we will complete this when I return. So that's it for this video and this video class. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and these gloves are done for. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.